Vai baixinho.
Okay, I'm moving my ASU bottom left corner. Jammer, Angie? Oh, Astro started the Legion already. These are some weirdly placed speedies given my actual position.
Yeah, they are. That will.
Under attack.
Oh, Gemma, why you not say something?
I'm busy.
You have tier 2, please. And also the tier 3. At this point, like Vanguard really showed this nicely, the utility of drones. If we all just have PDs, then it's very hard to support each other. If we have some drones. Do you have some Serpent AT for me?
Yes.
Move your tanks, please.
Oops. good now?
Yes.
DMOs.
Can I get Siren Surgery?
Yes, sir. Here's one.
Use. small ships. Power.
Yes.
My drones were assisting something. Was that your cloak?
No.
Or your arty?
Arty, something.
Don't forget master ridges.
Move in snares, please.
You do a TML here as well.
Roger.
When your ego can kill anyone else.
crap, I seriously underestimated those Percivals. With 100% damage, of course.
Lost your crap.
That didn't work.
That's why I'm moving. Cloaky, cloaky.
On a good authority that there is some nice crap reclaim about somewhere.
What is what?
What?
Well, you... We couldn't hear you quite good.
I have it on good authority there is some crap reclaim out there somewhere.
Oh yes, I see it now. Also, this is nice reclaim.
Yeah, getting it, man. Oh, actually, I know how you can get some buildings there.
Ouch.
I have a drone now, but where is it? My other drones are camouflaging it. What are this? Matthew, let's do 3 engineering. Aha. All the things are hitting the cloak thing just by hitting the hitbox without seeing it. shucks. Wow. You blocked my pizza emplacement.
No.
Okay, whatever. Wait, is it on? I'm moving right to the Luna now. Well, then I don't even need my cloak issues. Haha! What the fucking harps! Azrak, you're blocking my gateway with those snipers. He's also making all my hacks that I don't really know. I think it's time to tech missile some of the cruisers, but
they're defense though.
What?
The tactical missile defense, right?
Yeah, but 5 or 6 techs normally kill some. I'm now launching to the ones on the right now. They don't really have enough launches at the moment.
For some reason I had really bad luck with the Megaliths.
the subs that are in the water.
Yeah, but it's fine as long as you have like a little bit of veterancy and you have the regen.
Molt is drone. Check this drone, it's just like a shilling. It's like a safari drone.
Stupid fat boy.
So don't forget to make a drone so you can reclaim. It's really key.
I did forget.
Lololololol, this artist.
Fucking fat boy, come on.
Minus 10k again.
I gave you 4.
Yeah, now plus 10k, plus 4k. Basically depends on how much stuff I put on the yellow. I'll put my drones on it now. Minus 100k incoming. Yeah. Somebody warn me if GCs show up.
Yep.
Spam against the Navy again.
Detected.
power-wise entry.
I'm fine, but I'm going to be guarding our bottlenecks as soon as we get the reclaim.
I'm overflowing 20 now.
They hit a lot that great.
Second one. I can give moss.
Why are? What's the deal with this space?
Nothing. I remove my power and put them on the right corner.
So, what's the intention of building there?
Another YOLO, I guess. And maybe two.
I'm overflowing 2k moss. I hope you didn't get something. Okay, building YOLO. Is this what she sees? No, I just see chickens.
Oh, no, there's also.
Actually, what could work is attacking these two battleships is cloak torpedo comb.
I don't have sight run.
Jammer, maybe you can make fat boys with those? I mean, I'm built for a bottleneck now, kinda, so...
I'm already making one on top, and...
I can give you moss if you want moss. I just don't want to overflow.
Okay.
Happily now. Awesome. Right top.
strategic launch detected.
Spamming it.
There's a cutting problem on the top left corner. Won't look maybe there.
Strategic launch detected.
Yeah, I don't need more space to build.
Reclaim your power.
Do we have enough?
I'm overflowing 30,000 and still building more.
I'm overflowing 40.
Wow, okay.
Look at the right side bottom. It's the energy grid.
Oh, right.
Oh, left side, and the fish also getting at it.
That explains it.
Second YOLO almost done.
All right, Dawson, how are you doing?
What's that?
It's looking pretty good, I think.
Thank you.
For you?
Yeah, sure. I will nuke Navy again. Do you know? Nuking now. Second one about to be done.
Strategic launch.
Oh shit,
detect.
I put my drones off weak, man. What the fuck? Why is there a fat boy over there? Oh wait, it's the fat boy wave already.
There's a problem now.
Do you have a nuke for that, Astrax?
I don't know why it's not firing. God damn
it. It's probably just slow.
What?
Ah. What?
Did you get the anti-links?
Oh my. No.
Are you kidding me?
Oh. For fuck's sake.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Wow. I think we finally got it.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Nah, that's stupid.
Well, I did learn now that I should send my RT spam earlier because it only could kill her. What did you have in the corner? Oh, all the power.
Oh, just power. I figured if they have to walk towards the unit, so it would take a while, I'd rather spam units in front of the base than walk behind them.
Did your power grid get killed by Arty, or did it just die at the end?
Die at the end. At least I didn't have any power problems, I wasn't looking, but... Also, if I look at the craters on the ground, I don't see that Starty fired at it. But the UEF one is aimed at me. So, maybe some shields next time be better.
What the fuck is the other ones targeted at?
Yeah, I was looking at that, but maybe because it just spawned. Also, the other Aeon one is also weirdly positioned.
Maybe they are firing at both our side bases, but the way it targets upwards is just strange or something.
Maybe.
No, it would be really odd if you look at it from the side. It's to go around the curvature of the map. Since FAF in reality is actually a globe, it's not flat.
Maybe. Could be.
What are you, flat mappers?
Well, this map does look kind of flat, to be honest.